Hello children, welcome back in your maths class and today we are starting class 5 maths chapter number 14 How Big, How Heavy. After this video, you will be able to understand the concept of volume. You can also understand the unit of volume and mass. Sarika collects things like marbles, coins, erasers, etc. She takes some water in a glass and marks the level of water as A. She said, "If I drop some marbles in this glass, can you guess what will be the level of water? Just look at here. When I drop some marbles in the glass, the level of water will be pushed up by the marbles. Why this happened? See, each marble pushes up some water, right? That is because it takes up some space, which is its volume. Means volume is the measurement of how much space a three-dimensional object takes up. Units of volume. Standard units for measuring liquids are liters and milliliters. We know that 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliters and 1 milliliter equals to 1 upon 1000 liters. Units of mass. Standard units for measuring weight are gram and kilogram. We know that 1 kilogram equals to 1000 grams and 1 gram equals to 1 upon 1000 kilograms. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो वीडियो को लाइक करें, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और मेरी नई वीडियो से अपडेट होने के लिए बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें और हाँ, वीडियो को शेयर करना ना भूलें। थैंक यू।